Hey guys, welcome back to my second Minecraft video on this channel. In case you haven't watched the last video, I died and got sent back to my spawn point. However, I now have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I'm going to do my best to get back. It appears to be over there, I think. I think that was the island right over there. See that? Yes, here it was. Here's all my stuff. Oh no, that's a skeleton. What? No, 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 no. Not again. Oh, no, 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 no. Jeez, I need to eat. That's not good. I have no food. I'm gonna collect some more cobblestone right now so I can make some better tools. But hey, at least I now have the materials to make that charcoal I wanted last episode. Oh, nice. There's some iron. I'm gonna make myself some charcoal. Oh, nice. This is lighting it up. But I'm gonna craft some better stone tools. Oh shoot, I already had one. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna go and collect some food now. You know what? I think I'm gonna start a farm now. There we go. There's a good place. There we go. There we go. Gonna set some torches out outside of my base just to make sure nothing spawns out here. What? What the hell? There we go. There's no food on this island. Oh, there's a pig. Please, I need... Oh no. Seriously? Come on. That sucks. That was like the only animal here. I stand corrected. Is that it? No. There we go. Finally, some pork. More. Still need two pigs if I'm gonna breed pigs. Actually, I think you can smelt kelp and make it into food. So, let's hope this works. Just cut this off here. What? No! No! Welp, better get back to my base. I just lost everything. Dang it, I can't see any of my stuff. It's probably somewhere over here. was close. There's my base, but where'd my stuff go? There it is. Jeez, I lost a lot. Better go get that iron. It's one of the most important things I had. And the torches. And then there's the pork. Ooh, is that a shipwreck? Don't really have the best track record so far with the ocean, so I think I'll stay away from that for now. Well, I'm gonna go mining for a little bit. Think I might throw that in a time lapse or something. Alright guys, so I'm back from my mining. Here are the results that I got. Got a bunch of iron ore, some flint, bunch of materials. You know, I mean, I went through 5 pickaxes, but it was worth it. I set up a little storage system here. And now I'm gonna get some food, cook some of this up. Alright, now that my health is up, gonna pull these out, put that in. Now I'm gonna go check on my crops. You know, I should probably grab my tools before I do that. Turtles. All right. Gonna craft myself some iron tools now. What? Alright, Right, now to make a boat so I can get over to that sunken ship. However, before I leave, I'm gonna build up a large beacon of dirt. There we go. Now I'm gonna head over. Dang it. There it is. Dang it. Oh no. No. Where did that go? Jeez, there it is. Hopefully this is a little closer. Dang it, I keep missing the shipwreck. Oh no. No, 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 oh, no! There's my base. There's my boat, so my stuff should be near there. There. You know what? I'm just gonna head back to my base. And probably end the episode here. You know, I really don't like the look of those guys. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, I'm gonna have to end this video today. So, goodbye. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe, and if we get maybe 5 likes, I'll do a few more videos. Well, goodbye.